Hi folks, thanks for clicking on the RV Corral. If you're a local Eugene or Oregon resident, you probably know who we are. If you're from out of the area, welcome. My name is Phil, this is the RV Corral. We've been in business locally for 25 years. We are a full service dealership. We do sales. We carry lines like Montana and Cougar from Keystone, as well as Allegro and Winnebago Motorhomes. We have it all: sales, service, body shop, parts, and finance. We're pretty much everything in one spot, with an excellent reputation for service. We also take in pre-owned units. Obviously, we sell new ones. We bring in pre-owned trailers and motorhomes. And I'll take you through a Carbon Light today. This is a pre-owned 2009 Carbon Light. They call it a 22. It looks a little bit longer than that, folks. It's probably about 26 or 27 feet, looking at the full length of this coach. But it's a great coach if you've got a family, you're looking for a pull trailer to get out and get away and go camping in. Take a look at the front nose cap. It's got the pretty cool fiberglass cover, which is different than most on the front tanks here. Dual batteries, a lot of diamond plate or similar kind of plate here in the front. I like the fact it's got a window, it lets in a lot of light. Pretty cool graphics, kind of has that feel of a weekend warrior toy hauler, although this is not a toy hauler, this is a bunkhouse model. It's got a nice size awning here on the back. Outside is pretty, I mean, this is a late model, it's an 09. It's got the outside shower, stabilizer jacks, all the pretty much all the basics that you see on most travel trailers. Inside, however, is phenomenal. Love the cabinets. The lines in here are incredible. It has a vinyl on the booth dinette that actually is kind of a simulated leather look. And the hardware is brushed stainless steel. And for a shorter, you know, camping trailer for a family, the counter space is incredible in here. This is what you need when you've got kids. This unit would probably sleep 2, 3, maybe 4, 5 people just in the back of the coach alone. In the front nose of the coach, if you want to spin around there and take a look, I dropped this table. This table drops down, or this table will raise up, I should say, but is in the down position. You utilize these pillows and fill it in. So this is really one large bed. How many people can you get on the bed? I don't know. Quite a few. If you needed to sleep several kids, that was very doable. But take a look at the cupboards. Another thing I like about this unit is the fact it's just got lights everywhere. They've got these nice multi-directional stainless steel lights here at each window for reading. And then built into the cabinet uppers, there's little halogen lights as well too on each one of these cabinets. So great layout. It's got ducted AC, it's got inside speakers and a stereo with a CD player. Three burner cooktop, very, very little use looking at that cooktop. And they've done something a little bit different. You've got a microwave oven down below the cooktop rather than a gas oven. Weighs about 7,400 pounds dry. So, let's see. Basic bathroom, but I do like that they have given you enough room to utilize the restroom, even if you're a larger, you know, person. It's very doable. I'm going to show off the pantry here too real quick. This pantry slides in and locks. Kind of a neat feature. Anyway, very nice trailer, folks. If you're interested, give me a call. This trailer is like new. You can hardly see any signs of use. It's very well taken care of. My name's Phil. I'm at the RV Corral. 1-800-967-6006. If I can answer a question for you on this trailer or any other trailer we have in stock, motorhome or fifth wheel, give me a call. Thanks.